Coronation Street star Catherine Tyldesley should have a bit more free time on her hands now she's left Weatherfield. However, the blonde beauty is finding motherhood doesn't give you a day off. The 34-year-old shared some of her hilarious parenting struggles with her followers earlier this week after her son Alfie wreaked havoc. Catherine's 3-year-old child apparently felt the call for nature and picked a prime place to relieve himself when he needed a wee. The cheeky lad decided his mum's handbag was the best place to do his business as he was stuck in the car with the actress. But that wasn't all Alfie had up his sleeve, as he also then messed up some bed sheets when they eventually made it home. We came home, made nice clean beds. After my toddler peeing in my handbag on the M6. He vomited I'm both. Mum life send a help engine. Kath Yildesley, at Kath Yildesley, June 30, 2018. Speaking on Twitter, Catherine posted, after my toddler peeing in my handbag on the M6. He vomited I'm both. We came home, made nice clean beds. Mum life send a help engine. Kath's fans found the tale both funny and concerning as they flooded her social media feed with comments. One person tweeted, on the plus side Kath, you've got a great story for his 18th birthday party. Hope he's better soon. Another said, oh dear poor little lad, hope he feels better soon Kath, X time for a well-earned glass of wine for you. While a third person tweeted, aren't kids great? My two have just had the dreaded sickness bug, it's awful, but both back to their cheeky mischievous little selves. Haha, I hope your little one gets better soon. And you get some R&R.